stop and make eye contact with it. And if you need to use your hand, place it firmly on top of the shark's head and continue following through.